Hello again, once again, our audience. I just wanted to do a little something on here.
Okay, let's see. Let's queen on king. Check on queen. 10, 9, 8, no 7. But I can put this 5 on this 6 and this 1 on that 1. 2 on the 3. 5 on the 6. Queen, or nope, jack on the queen. Oh yeah, we're getting there. And nothing. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Boom, 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 boom. Take that over here. Motherfreaker didn't put a 3. Or a 4. Mystical powers go. Nope, nothing. All right. Ten on jack. 3 2 8s on a fold. Queen on. 3 on that fold. 8 over here. Put that 5 over there. Put that 4 over there. Boom, boom, boom. 3 2 8. There we go. Put that on jack. Put the jack on the king. Boom! We just did a pile. We just did it. We just did that. Is there a 6? Nope. But, nope. That 2. That's dope. On that 9. Put that. Yeah, boom. Did another pile. This 2. Huh, what are we gonna do? There. Here. Oop, there's a 7. There, put the 2 over here. Another 2, crap. 5. Still can't do anything. Oh, 9, 10. Where's a 3 finally? 2 queen. And I think we're stuck. Oh, 8. Another 3. What are we gonna do? I don't think we can do anything. Let's go ahead and just click this. Back. Still didn't give me any. I need like a 4.
4 and that 5, but the... Queen. Oh, and a pile. Drag. Nope, can't do that. A little stumped. Just a little bit. Last trouble. Hopefully we get it this time.
I hope we get it this time.
Alright, let's see. 8 on 9. 8. Can't do that. It's 4. Ah, there we go. Boom. 4 there. I can put this jack over here. Is there a 2 open? There we go. Really need that. I'm second putt. I don't have a 2. But two. There it is. There's the 2 I needed. See, there's 6. I bet under this is gonna be an 8. Boom. I knew it. And we did it. We won. We won Spider Solitaire, guys. This was just a demo video. I just wanted to make sure my audio worked. So thank you guys for sitting here watching me play Spider Solitaire. It's kind of weird when I talk because I hear myself talk after I've already said it. And yeah. So this has been C-Mazoka, and I will see you in my next video.